I want to share a very powerful prayer, a meditative experience that you can have. That is by looking at something as simple as your own hand and realize as you focus on it that it can be more, that it can do more, that it's not just flesh and blood, that it's not strong or frail, that it has a power behind it. More than soul, this is a power of God. In Mark 6, verse 2, it says, "What deeds of power are being done by his hands?" God works through you in many ways to bless others. And one way is through your touch. I pray with you. God, my hands are your hands, and so I give thanks for them. And I ask for your guidance in using them to bless others. God, I ask you to fill my hands with love and use my hands to bring comfort where there is pain, encouragement where there is despair. God, I ask you to guide my hands continually. Fill my hands with your strength so that I may help the ones who need to be uplifted. I pray, God, that you'll empower my hands with the skill that they need to accomplish your mighty work. Your work in my hands is a true labor of love. And I am grateful, God, for every opportunity to work with you to bring peace and joy to others through my touch. Bless my hands and extend your love through my hands, making them an instrument of your peace. As your love flows through me and reaches out to others, I am blessed and I am filled with joy. I pray that every time that I touch another, God, that I bless them and fill them with joy. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen.